of a tower unconstitutional.
Two people injured after a shooting in Brooklyn. The shooting happened this morning inside a luxury apartment building in Crown Heights. Police say a woman was shot in the foot and a man was shot in the leg and foot. Both were rushed to the hospital and are expected to be okay. It's unclear what may have led up to the incident. At this point, there have been no arrests.